the Valkyrie Pathfinder squad with testing out the Lake Skipper upgrade for the leaf suit. The lake near the Astra facility should prove ideal for the assessment. I expect a full report on my desk as soon as testing is complete. destruction without the structural damage incurred. By extrapolating the mechanics of the leaf suit's god hand to a larger scale, I have devised a weapon capable of stripping all life from cities, even entire nations when used with the life seed. The Thanatos cannon will be the optimal super weapon, rendering all others obsolete. These bombs we're all competing to produce will look paltry in comparison. In the act, we allowed them access into the Astra facility during their night of attack. Admittedly, their plan was rather genius. Since Astra and Soma are linked, they intended to fire the Thanatos cannon connected to Astra's thermal storage at the Soma facility's energy reservoir to create a feedback loop of amplifying intensity until the system blows out. Not unlike a microphone speaker. necessary for the amplification, thus creating a harmless feedback loop when they attempted to fire Thanatos. Without the life seed, their plan was doomed to fail from the beginning. I will not tolerate any more disruptions. We have lost too much ground to Manhattan. Operations will resume exponentially. If the orbs will not suffice, then we'll use the damn valley itself!
once of human history. Whoever holds this technology holds the world in their hands. Remember what I accomplished.
And the Brahm Astral Bomb. The power to control the world will lie within the hands of a small few. Every nation on Earth will tremble.